Wiltshire looks like he's going to finish it off. Gives a stare down. I think it was to Sakic.
Stats, but still even the starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him because he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, that a picture connects. Never ask for some respect, but it gets some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote. His will is beyond reach. Now it all unfolds with skill of an artist. This is 20% skill, 80% barrier, 100% clear because writing was ill. Who would have thought he'd be the one that set the rest in place? And I heard him record with the crystal method, made it a game. Came back, dropped mega death, took him to church. I like bleach, man. Why you had the stupidest verses? Dude, is the truth. Now everybody giving them guest spots. The stocks through the roof. I heard him fucking with that
side. 10% luck. Sydney comes from the low side for Matt West. No, it's Wiltshire for three. Huge shot for Carl Wiltshire. That was 100% reason to remember the name. Oh, we are called on the code. Wiltshire. This is the guy, Telecom. Guy Wiltshire. Guy Wiltshire, but should I say it?
As the response really is from Roger. He works so hard, it seems like he's never got time. Well, because he writes every note, and he writes every line. I've seen him at work, and that light goes off in his mind. It's like a design, it's written in his head every time. Before he even touches a key, or speaks in a rhyme. And those motherfuckers he runs with the kids that he signed. Ridiculous, without even trying. How did he do it?
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, 100% reason to remember the name. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, 100% reason to remember the name.
So you look at the Shabash and the Fuki.
To remember the name.